Peel the pumpkin and cut into small pieces. Heat the mustard oil in kadai. Add bay leaves, fenugreek seeds, fennel seeds, mustard seeds. Add coriander powder in it, salt in it. Add turmeric powder in mustard oil, then add chopped onions. Shallow fry them. Add red chili powder, tomato, add green chilies. Stir fry them. Now add pumpkin, chopped pumpkin. Cook at least for 10 minutes. Add sugar in it. Now our Sitafal recipe is ready.